6 tests to check if your honey is pure or fake. We all know that honey has a lot of health benefits, which is mainly due to the large number of vitamins and minerals that it contains. However, this is only true in pure honey and a lot of what you find at the supermarket. A lot of times, honey is mixed with glucose solutions or other honey with a high amount of water. This process is called being adulterated, and it takes away from the health benefits that you receive from home. So, how can you tell if your honey is pure? Today we will discuss just that. 1. Solidification of the honey. Take a look at the bottle and see what the honey inside of it looks like. Over time, all honey will crystallize into something looking like granulated sugar. If it is crystallized in the store, this is pure honey. If it is liquid, you could wait to see if it solidifies. Putting it in the refrigerator will speed up that process. If your honey never turns into crystals, then it is likely that you do not have pure honey on your hands. 2. Read the label. Before you purchase any products, you should always learn to read labels. Make sure that the ingredient list of the honey does not contain high fructose corn syrup or glucose. These are two substances that are usually added to honey that keep it from solidifying. Companies also add this to the honey so that they get more honey out of their batch. 3. Test it. There are other ways to test to see if your honey is pure. Mix some honey with water, then add 4 or 5 drops of vinegar. If the liquid turns foamy, that is not pure honey. It may have a substance called gypsum added to it. Mix a tablespoon of honey with water. If the honey dissolves easily, it is not pure, as pure honey should remain intact when dipped into water. Use a match to try and burn the honey, as pure honey will light up and burn due to the sugar content. Other low-quality honey usually contains water that will prevent it from lighting and burning. Put some honey onto a spoon and hold it up. If the honey falls quickly, then this is not pure honey. Good quality, pure honey will stay on the spoon or fall ever so slowly. Use a small piece of old, stale bread and put it in honey. Leave it in for 10 minutes and then pull it out of the honey. If the bread is still hard, then you have pure honey. If the honey has added water, the bread will be soggy. You can also use iodine to identify impure honey. Just mix honey, water and a few drops of iodine. If the mixture turns blue, then the honey has some sort of added flour or starch in it. 4. Water test. In a glass of water, put a spoon of honey. If your honey is dissolving in water, then it's fake. Pure honey has a thick texture that will settle at the bottom of a cup or a glass. 5. Vinegar test. Mix a few drops of honey into vinegar water. If the mixture starts to foam, then your honey is fake. 6. The heat test. Honey remains unburned. To try the heat test, dip a matchstick in honey and light it. If it burns, then your honey is adulterated. Is not pure honey. Testing your honey will ensure that you have pure, unadulterated honey that will provide you with the health benefits of honey that you know of and care about. Do you buy honey often? Did you know that honey can be tampered with by manufacturers to better meet their bottom line, rather than your health? Sound off in our comments section to continue this discussion. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.